Yeah, that's the one we're gonna park anyway.
Huh?
Yeah, that's the one we're gonna park anyway. I'll talk to him when we get over there.
You wanna park there?
Wherever. Anywhere over in the... Probably a good place to do a 45 practice is right over here. You're fine. Just remember when you do the turn, do it with some conviction. You don't necessarily have to go super fast, but go all the way to the turn, to the mechanical stop, and hold it. I usually park two spots over, so like maybe this one right here. It's a little hard to ride right now. Wow, well, all the trucks still moving because you're messing my timing up when you do that.
Maybe I just can't. Maybe that's just not my
spot. So now just watch straight ahead. Keep going hard right, hard right, hard right, hard right, hard right. No, dude, what are you doing?
What?
I'm saying hard
all
right.
All that was left.
Yeah, I keep saying hard right, and you're completely demolishing the setup. Now hard left, max left. I stopped right now. Yeah, now you're taking the turn out. Remember, stay at the steer limit until you're at a dead stop. Because otherwise the trailer starts rolling too far out and you lose the articulation too. And I didn't quite hear what you said earlier, but what I was trying to get at there, that right turn you did, going that way, you both took away the trailer's ropes, angle toward the hole and the articulation you needed. So I would say, like, between the tandem position, the trailer angle, and the articulation, do something that's going to make at least two of those things better for you, not worse.
Well, I think that for whatever reasons, your setup problem is,
you're not following my setup guideline. That's why.
I don't like it.
Yeah, the way you're doing the steering habits are nothing like the way I do my setups.
Well, maybe that just doesn't work for me. I don't know. It's not working yet.
You haven't. I've not seen you steer one time on your setup the way I do my steering. That's
you
why.
You never let me do this on my own.
That's fine, but if you want me to help you with the setup, you gotta be willing to work with me at least some. Maybe.
Well, maybe I just want to finish however many miles I've got. And... maybe that's really what I want.
Well, I mean, if you feel there's nothing that you really need to have that can really improve, then...
I don't feel that. I just feel that for whatever reasons, I'm not working well with you on the setup, and I don't really know why that is, but it's just not.
So there's something that we're missing here. Like there may be some confusion on the communication or something, or.
And I'm tired, and I want to go in, and I don't like. I just, you know, this isn't the optimal learning environment. All these trucks, and I'm tired, and I want to go inside, and I'm distracted, and your way of doing it, for whatever reasons, is not being